uyabona bafethu ithongo uma ukuthi alifuni izinto zakho zenzeke noma ungathandaza idolo lingaze liguge ngaze liguge idolo kungenzeki lutho ngoba uNkulunkulu udale ukuthi izinto sizicele kubona abantu abadala abakwazi ukusenzela izinto akuyena uNkulunkulu bona bayakwazi ukumisa bathi wo ungalingi umenzele leyo nto ngoba thina kasilaleli bese uNkulunkulu avela yeke uyoguqa uthandaze kuze kuguga amadolo kanti wena ubambele kakhulu enkolweni wothi ukudedela kancane enkolweni bese uhamba uyemsamo fika unyakazisa izinto zakini ulungise indlela yakini uzoyibona indlela eyaphambili namhlanje nake bafowethu ngithi ake sixegise kancane enkolweni bese sibambe siqinise emsamo yethu ngoba imsamo yethu iyona esothi masidlule emhlabeni siye kuyo amathonga semakithi iyona esothi masidlule emhlabeni sihambe siye kuwona inkolo noma ungabambelela kuyona abantu abadala bokukhipha khona abantu abadala ngisho kuthi uNkulunkulu usekuthathile wakufaka ezulwini lakhe bofika bathi sofuna lo sizombuyisa safuna ukukhuluma naye uNkulunkulu kengeka nqabe uzobadedela bakuthathe ngoba uyena owadala wabanika amandla okuthi bokwenza noma yini phezu kwakho
asisawazi ukukhuluma nokhokho khuluma kokuthini sendu amafasha bashosile bathu sokholoza ukhokho bewe asisawazi ukukhuluma nokhokho
Sakhuleka kunina bakhulu hayikhona bogogo nomkhulu igama umfoka mbanje itsisa simbiza ngonduna kanjaba hayikhona yasuke yahlala impungu sihlebele lulwazi izinto zaqala zakhanya nenkinga zaphela emphela njaba isisa kithi siyakhala sekukhona nenyanga zamanga isinto sakithi siyahamba engathi sekukhona abafundisi bamanga